Dear Diary, it has been 4 days, and she hasn't picked my call for once. I'm starting to feel the pain, the bitterness she talked about.
Dear Diary, it is hard to keep him away, even harder to not pick his call. I have now started to doubt myself. Am I being selfish?
I can't stop missing her.
Am I being unreasonable?
Why is it so hard?
Will he understand?
Does he even miss me?
I miss him. Dear Diary, it is the 5th day and he has stopped calling me.
Dear Diary, I've decided not to call her. She's taking it too far. She probably has ego.
He probably is angry.
She probably don't care.
I can't stop looking at my phone.
I'm in pain.
I hope he calls.
I hope she calls. Dear Diary, today I stalked her on the internet. I went through all her pictures and our old conversations. Funny how it all started. That hi to which she never responded. And that memes to which she responded with just emojis.
Dear Diary, today my friend asked me about him. I couldn't answer her because I literally don't know how is he. No calls even today.
She is a caring person. Always has been a nice person.
Is he forgetting me?
She's definitely an overthinker.
Maybe he's gonna move on.
Her voice is so manipulating. Definitely one of the reasons I fell for her.
Am I overthinking?
I miss her even more.
I don't want to miss him. It makes me more miserable.
She might call me.
He won't call me.
Hello? You are listening to Mr. Air Podcast. This podcast was performed by Salami Tamang and Sazan Rai.